My name is Mei Li Ku, and I'm a designer and an inventor. So some of the things I've designed have been at Apple, and now I design products for kids to use so that they can have an easier time in school. My other jobs include DJing and dancing. As the pioneers of computer science explored how to design a thinking machine, they realized that it had to perform four different tasks. It would need to take input, store information, process it, and then output the results. Now, this might sound simple, but these four things are common to all computers. That's what makes a computer a computer. First, we're going to talk about input. This is my favorite, because what input is the stuff that the world does or that you do that makes the computer do stuff. You can tell a computer what to do with a keyboard, you can tell them what to do with a mouse, the microphone, the camera, and now if you're wearing a computer on your wrist, it might listen to your heartbeat, or in your car, it might be listening to what the car is doing, and a touch screen can actually sense your finger, and it takes that as input on what it's doing.
All these different inputs give a computer information, which is then stored in memory. A computer's processor takes information from memory, it manipulates it or changes it using an algorithm, which is just a series of commands, and then it sends the processed information back to be stored in memory again. This continues until the processed information is ready to be output. How a computer outputs information depends on what the computer is designed to do. A computer display can show text, photos, videos, or interactive games, even virtual reality. The output of a computer may even include signals to control a robot. And when computers connect over the internet, the output from one computer becomes the input to another, and vice versa.
But across all computers, regardless of the different types of technology they use, they're always doing the same four things. They take in information, they store it as data, they process it, and then they output the results.